We're here in Daytona at Bike Week 2010 at the gallery of artist David Uhl, licensed by Harley-Davidson. Sir, what's your name?
Rich Goldman.
Rich, you got some comments about David's work? You're familiar with the work?
I'll tell you, I've been coming to Bike Week for a few years and seen every artist down here, and as good as any of them can be, once you see David's work, you realize the step of love that it really is. And it's the difference between looking at something in a magazine and looking at something in a museum. Quality is just unbelievable.
Do you have a favorite piece?
Ruth.
Ruth?
Favorite piece, sold out. Ruth. If anybody's selling a Ruth piece, please let me know.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.